What's up, everybody? This is Nate from Body Rock Bootcamp and Executive Training Gym on Lancaster Avenue in West Philadelphia. Here to give you another video blog, or whatever you call it, on what to do to get motivated. Let's say you're at home, you're sitting on the couch, you haven't done anything in a long time. What do you do to get yourself up off the couch and actually moving and starting your exercise slash fitness routine? I try to live by a certain rule, and I suggest that you do it. Comfort is a killer. If you're sitting around doing anything, it's pretty much a guarantee eventually it's going to catch up to you. So how do you get started? How do you want to take the first step towards fitness? A couple different ways. One, think about what it is that you've always wanted to do. That's one motivation right there. If you are thinking about getting into dance, if you're thinking about getting into some kind of martial art, that's a great way to get yourself up off the couch and doing something, getting yourself motivated, getting yourself moving. Another thing is classes. If you go to a class, there's going to be some other people that are there, probably in the same shoes as you are right now. You guys can get together, motivate each other, see each other at the class, and it's always easier to go and do something when you have some kind of person that you relate to on it. Those can be your workout partners. So try classes. Another thing, think about the stuff that you used to do. If you used to be a basketball player, if you used to go out and walk, you know, once a week or twice a week, get back out there and do it. If that was the thing that made you excited, you got excited about doing it, you actually enjoyed it, go out and do the things that you enjoy. Those will be the things that will motivate you to get started with a program. And then you can do some of the hard stuff and integrate that into it. All right, that's all I really have to say about that. Once again, this is Nate from Body Rock Bootcamp. Fire it up. Booyah.